Pfizer, Milind Patil has resigned as a director on the board of directors of the company with effect from the close of business on November 13, 2023, consequent to the expiry of his 5-year term as executive director. Electronics Mart India, commercial operations of the company's one of the stores in Hyderabad were temporarily disrupted due to a fire accident during the intervening nights of November 12 and 13, 2023. The estimated amount of loss suffered by the company is yet to be ascertained. Knowledge Marine or Engineering Works, the company bagged a project from the Mumbai Port Authority for the hiring of 2 dock tugs for a period of 7 years for an amount of ₹34.49 crore. GMM Pfaudler, promoters to buy 4.5 lakh shares or a 1% stake from Pfaudler Inc. at ₹1,700 per share. Acquisition costs are at a premium of 1.4% to the stock's previous close of ₹1,676.05 on the NSE. IDFC First Bank, the company received APFRDA nod for the merger of IDFC and IDFC Financial Holding Co. with IDFC First Bank. The company also received BSE and NSES nods for the merger of IDFC and IDFC Financial Holding Co. with itself. Dhunseriti or Industries Limited, company had entered into non-disclosure and confidentiality term sheet with MS. Tisnealty Private Limited on November 14, 2023 for sale of Dew Hall Tea Estate worth of ₹23.50 crore. TVSSRICHAKRA Limited, TVS Eurogrip at Agrotechnica, latest offerings with best-in-class tire technology showcased. Launches harvester tires, VF tractor radials or flotation tires. Spotlight on Tiger Track, the prolific agri-radial range. Asian Paints Limited, company installed production capacity of the Khandala plant has been increased to 4 lakh KL per annum in order to meet the medium-term capacity requirements of the company. An amount of ₹385 crore approx has been invested by the company towards the above increase in installed capacity and the same has been funded through internal accruals. ISJC Heavy Engineering Limited, the company has approved additional equity infusion up to ₹255 lakhs in the equity capital of ISJC Titan Metal Fabricators Private Limited, joint venture and subsidiary of the company. Jayaprakash Associates Limited, company to reduce its debt, the company along with trusts holding 18,93,16,992 equity shares of the company have entered into a settlement agreement with ICICI Bank lender to transfer the said shares to lender. Tata Consultancy Services Limited, Munch Museum partners with TCS to create pioneering immersive and AI-driven drawing experience. Steel Exchange India Limited, board meeting to be held on the 18th of November 2023 to raise funds in multiple ways. Rajanish Wellness Limited, company happy to announce opening of new medical stores. Dawa Discounter brand of Rajanish Wellness Limited has started a new franchisee at 5 various locations with Maharashtra, Assam, Karnataka, West Bengal and Chhattisgarh. BIOCON Limited, Biocon Biologics receives MHRA, UK approval for YESAFILI Panjikrit Vyaparachinha, biosimilar aflibercept. PTC Industries Limited, Safran and PTC Industries sign contract to provide casting parts for the LEAP engine powering single aisle jet. Kesar Enterprises Limited company's distillery operations for the season have started. PVR Inox Limited company expands its footprint in West and East, opening 2 cinemas totaling 10 screens on a single day. Opens 6-screen multiplex in Mumbai and 4-screen multiplex in Bhubaneswar. Mastek Limited company announced the appointment of Marilyn Jones, aka Mamie, on its board as additional director. And also Hemant Bharadia, a veteran in the UK public sector, joins Mastek as an advisor to its local government business unit. Rail Vikas Nigam Limited company has received LOA for construction of 4 nose tunnels with ballast less track, earthwork in formation, construction of important bridges, 2 nose major bridges, 1 nose minor bridges, 25 nose supplier stone ballast, track linking, side drain retaining wall at sea, from Km 831.8 to Km 841.9 in Dharko Maramjiri section in connection with third line. Worth Rs. 3,17,66,199.68. Lloyds Engineering Works Limited, as per arbitration award pronounced by Honorable Sole Arbitrator, Justice Shri P.D. Court Pre-Ted, the company is liable to pay 1,01,89,866 rupees approx. to TESPL. Further, the amount payable to TESPL includes arbitration award, 12% PA, interest calculated from the 12th of August 2008 till the 9th of November 2023. Adani Energy Solutions Limited AESL Adani Electricity Mumbai Limited launches cash tender offer up to US$120 million of the outstanding US$1,000 million senior secured notes due 2030. Company will fund tender offer through internal accruals and cash surplus. Asit C. Mehta Financial Services Limited, digital broking pioneer, Mr. Yagnesh Parikh joins the board of Asit C. Mehta Financial Services Limited.